Hi, I'm Annie Meehan, and today I want to share with you my book, Be the Exception. Be the Exception, Step 2, Principle 2, is be open. What does it mean to be open? Be open means lots of different things, but in this case, it means be open to what's possible. Be open to who's possible. What could you be open to or who in your life? Are you open to a mentor, to a friend? Are you open to mentoring someone else? You see, mentorship shows up in many different ways. I was working on a project for a TV show and it was called Genuine Hero. They asked me, who's your hero? Hero's a big word, and maybe not a word that resonates with all of us. But what I ended up saying is, who's my hero? My hero are the people that lit my path. My hero are those that encourage me, those that were mentors along the way in life. You see, to be a mentor, to be an encourager, is a person that can make a difference in our lives. But if you're not open to that, first of all, if you think you know everything, or second of all, if you feel like you have nothing to give back, you won't be open to receiving a mentor or being one. So I want to encourage you today to be open. What is something that you could learn, and who could teach it to you? Look around you. Do you have neighbors, acquaintances, coworkers that could teach you something that you might be missing? Who are you open to being mentored by? I truly believe that there's something to learn from everyone we meet and something to teach everyone we meet. But after you find someone that can mentor you, encourage you on your path through life, whether it be a little way by a nickel or a butterscotch on your cold paper route, or a big way by a boss that says, I will train you up so you can get that promotion, be open to who can mentor you. But once you've been mentored, start to give back. Who could you mentor? Who's a young person out there in the world that could use some encouragement, or even someone older than you? Every year I try to mentor between 3 and 4 people, sometimes older than me that want to start a business, and sometimes younger that are just trying to navigate how to get through high school, college, or maybe their first job. It's important to give back. It's also important to receive. Who are you open to being mentored by or being a mentor to? I'm Annie Meehan with my book, Be the Exception, encouraging you to be an exception too.